Hi, my name is Brooke Crago, and I'm from Westchester Best Buddies. This is Elevate 2. Enjoy the show.
Alright, let's look at the date and time, 2023. This is the elevator at the Lloyd C. Mitchell Hall, Westchester University, Westchester, Pennsylvania. And guess I'm filming with y'all?
Hi, my name is Brooke and I'm from Westchester Best Buddies.
That's right, it's Brooke Crago and she's my friend from Westchester University Best Buddies. And look what's happened to her!
I'm a scuba diver!
Well, she's not really a scuba diver, she's just snorkeling.
I am snorkeling.
Brooke, I'll let you say hi to my viewers on YouTube.
YouTube.
This used to be a Houghton with L series, and it was installed in 1970 before it was modernized by Kanker in 2015. We're going to start by going down to press the down button. Here it comes. And here it is. I like how the lantern lights up purple. All right, Brooke, send down a B.
I like this elevator.
Me too.
It's a nice elevator.
And I like it when the doors are tall and it has a high ceiling too.
Yeah, I like the mirrors.
Here at B, bar room out. And there is the elevator machine room. Now, Brooke, how many round trips can we do?
To every floor?
No, just up to the top floor and back down to the bottom.
Do you want to do two or do you want to do three?
What do you think?
It's up to you.
Let's do three.
Sounds good.
Press for us. Here at 4S, it's going to open up on the side.
Really?
No, this side.
Oh, you were right.
Now take us back down to the basement.
Boom.
This scene kind of shakes a little.
Yeah, I don't know if I like that.
And we're stopping one end to pick someone up.
Oh, we're picking someone up.
you going down?
I'm going to two.
What goes down will go up, right?
Two north.
Okay.
Yep. Your special guest on LA Bay 2. Did you click 2N for the lady?
Let's wait till it stops and then I can press it.
Alright, sounds good, John.
Now go up to 2S and we'll let this passenger off.
2 north.
Oh, oops, 2 north. Sorry.
That's okay.
That's what happens when there's two different levels of the second floor.
Gets a little bit confusing, eh?
Yeah.
Picking up another passenger. Must have been an accident.
I guess they decided to take the MPE, or did you push the up button?
I didn't touch anything over here.
You heard 2S, it's going to open up on the side.
And then 2N is going to open up that way, right?
Yep.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. You actually have one more floor.
I sure do.
Yes. 2N.
Mm-hmm.
Door closes not work?
Yeah, it's one of those kind of elevators. It takes its time.
Mm.
I think it's probably for the people that are older, probably. They want to make sure they can get on.
You hear 2N? That's your floor, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
And I got the door for you.
Thank you.
Oh, John, you're so sweet.
Thank you so much.
Have a nice day.
Have a good one.
All right, now take us back up to 4S.
Look, we even have a special guest.
I didn't want to get her on camera for privacy reasons. Stranger danger, remember?
Very smart and kind of you, John.
And that took 19 seconds for it to level. Can we her back down to B?
I mean, send her back up. Let's wait a little bit to order again.
Well, if no one is using it, I'm gonna go ahead and get my Cavu down here.
What does that mean?
You can press. I'm gonna get a good look around this elevator. You can press the door close button to close. Actually, it's already closing. That was a quick door timer, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
This is a very nice elevator, and guess who's riding me today? It's the one and only Brooke Crago.
Crago.
And these are the fixtures. These are GEL Jet Plus VP fixtures on the inside. The call buttons are GEL Jet Plus VPB fixtures. And you can see this is a canker right down here. And also, if you look on the inspector certificate, construction of the building started in 1969 and was completed a year later. Since the machine room is right next to the elevator in the basement, I guess we can listen to the motor right next to the machine room. How's that sound? The up lantern does not work, unfortunately. All right, here we go. And here it is up at 4S, and I've counted 18 seconds for its level. Now let's listen to it descend. And here it is back downstairs, and I've counted 18 seconds going up, and at leveling, I counted 18 seconds going up and 9 seconds going down. I also like it when the doors are painted dark gray on the outside and mirrored stainless steel on the inside. And now I'm going to get a picture of you next to the buttons.
Hi, I'm Julie Clark, founder of the Baby Einstein Company. For more information about our developmental programs, visit our website at www.babyeinstein.com. Enjoy the show.
Got it. How's that look?
Wow. That's A1 right there. That's quite
I'm glad this camera has a wide angle. All right, now this will be the last trip down up to 4S, right?
Yes, sir. Here.
Brooke, it's gonna open up by its own.
Oh, okay. I don't know.
Now that's a really nice motor, isn't it?
It really is. I like it. 1 through 10, I'd probably give it like an 8.5.
Yep.
8.5, would you agree with that?
Yes, I do.
Perfect. How was work today?
Did a great job today.
Good. I'm proud of you, John. Did you have fun?
Yes, I did.
Yes? Good. What did you do?
Now, Brooke, go ahead and take us where you want to go.
What did you do today at work?
I got 2 filing orders done. And I did a lot of sweeping.
Oh, good job, John. That's awesome. Sweeping is fun. So now we're headed to the first floor north.
That's a good thing because I'm getting I only have 1 bar of battery left on this camera.
Oh, good. So we kind of got lucky. Ugh. And open sesame.
And here we are. So Brooke, what did you think of this elevator?
I would rate it a 10 out of 10.
And I got the door open.
Oh, thank you, John. It creaked a little bit, but nothing too crazy.
And now, Brooke, don't go anywhere. And there it goes.
Oh, bye-bye. Bye-bye, elevator.
And Brooke, guess what we're going to do to end the video? I'll let you lay down your stomach, and you can put your goggles on and pretend that you're swimming. Wow, Brooke, you're such an amazing swimmer.
I know, right?
Oh, now, Brooke, I'm going to let you keep on swimming. All right, well, while Brooke is still swimming, I guess all I have to say now is, that's it. Say bye, Brooke.
Take a swim with me. Well, it must be nice to never leave your house when it's time to move. You're slow on land, but man, oh man, in the water you really move. Oh yeah, say hey, we're having fun swimming in the deep blue sea. Oh yeah, we're having fun swimming in the deep blue sea. I said, hey, a little dolphin, would you like to take a swim with me? You could show me how to hold my breath, dive to the bottom and play with your friends, swim to the top, jump out of the water, spinning like a top, just like we all say, hey, we're having fun swimming in the deep blue sea. Oh yeah, we're having fun swimming in the deep blue sea. I said, hey, a little fishes, would you like to take a swim with me? We'll swim around the reef all day, obeying all the rules. Cause even though we're having fun, you know we're still in school. Oh yeah, say hey, we're having fun swimming in the deep blue sea. Oh yeah, we're having fun swimming in the deep blue sea. I say hey, we're having fun swimming in the deep blue sea. Oh yeah, we're having fun swimming in the deep blue sea. Thank you.
The video's over, but it doesn't have to be. You can always watch more. If you live in Westchester, you graduated from high school and looking for a college to attend, I highly recommend you attend college at Westchester University.
Woo! It's awesome here.
And while you're there, I highly encourage you to join Westchester University Best Buddies.
Yes.
Because you'll see me and Brooke.
Heck yeah, you will.
All these links in the description are in the description below, so you guys can check it out. Brooke, do you have anything to say to my Tubanians?
I love LA too, but LA too loves you.
Yep, I agree what Brooke said. And if you want to watch another video, click here. And as always, please hit the like button, hit that notification bell, and please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already done so. Until next time, bye y'all.
Bye.